Good morning, children. In previous class, we discussed what is acid and what is basis. When we introduce what is acid and what is base, first we take a paper and draw some flowers. First, we take a white paper. We use basic nature of the compound, they give a color change. Okay, now this is the